this has been a dominant event for you. What's it like just to have this continued success year after year?
It's amazing. And having coaches like Woody and my teammates support me is just absolutely, it just makes it all worth it, makes it all fun. The days of training, obviously there are ups and downs, but having the team behind me has just made it all worth it, made it all easy.
And what's it like for you, not only setting an SAA record, but also the NCAA beat cut, so now you can go on to that next level of regionals?
I'm very excited about it. I'm also excited for Paisley from Sewanee got it. It's going to be awesome to have a lot of divers from the SAA come and get to experience that meet, and hopefully we'll have a lot of people move on to nationals too.